There! Damn, he's gone into the sewers!
Yeah, dealing with side quest here. Let's jump in.
Father, protect me! What was that horrible thing?
Level 22, and what I see that it's no mana build, still invest into Blizzard while we're doing full recall and something. Increase damage, let's do this one.
Ready yet.
It hurts!
He's lost.
something going on.
This situation is delicate. Like before, take my chalice and place it down as near him as you can. I'll keep his attention. Vasek, just stay calm. Will you say the litanies with me?
No! No! Stay away!
Everything is going to be all right. Father Inarius, as I shed my wicked blood, let it be purified in thy light.
Stop! Please! It hurts!
Let the light fill the darkness.
No! No!
Something's wrong.
No!
Oops, it was quick.
Vasek, I've failed you. I'm so sorry. We need to get out of here.
Anything else? Farewell, and good fortune.
I'm fine. It's nothing one fire and rest can't cure. Thank you. As badly as things went, they would have been much worse without you. Somehow, I must find the words to talk Vera about our husband. Take care of yourself, child.
So we got it. So completed side quest. Let's see, is this one? Side quest. And how to see the completed ones? Side quests. Not clear. Okay, so again, another gameplay of our build here. Description in comments. As we call it, tanky Arclash as a go-to. Frame shield, teleport as a go-to, and ice blade, blizzard as you wish. Okay guys, thank you for watching and see you next time. Bye.